We're going to start right out with Trisha Scott-Dembling. She is the, you are the director, no, producer, director, director?
Director and choreographer.
Director and choreographer of Jesus Christ Superstar, which is going to be at Schenectady Light Opera. And with her, she's brought Veronica Lybrand, who is the Mary Magdalene.
Yes.
Yeah. Were you familiar with the play before this?
I was not. I've heard of it before, but I did not
Andrew
know.
Lloyd Webber, is it?
Yep. Yeah. Yes. I did not know about the show before I auditioned, but as soon as I found out that I was auditioning,
music
I watched
is,
the movie,
is great.
It became one of my favorites.
Yeah. Yeah. It's really great. Trish, did you pick the...
I did.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about it.
My mom showed me the movie when I was a kid, and it's a rough movie, but the music sticks with you. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
So I was really looking forward to doing it. It's short and sweet, and the music's so memorable. So.
Yeah, it is. Well, Andrew Lloyd Webber, I mean, he did Cats, and he did, mm-hmm. Jesus Christ, or Joseph and the Amazing.
Yep.
I love that. Oh,
yep.
My gosh, I could watch
beautiful.
That every day of the week. It's so much fun to watch. You're Mary Magdalene,
yes.
And it's a major part in the...
Yes.
Yeah,
it is.
And how many songs do you have?
Oh, I don't even know. I have two songs that
my
I
goodness,
sing.
She doesn't know?
It flows. It's a rock opera, so
it
they
does,
all
it
flow.
Goes
and
fast,
she's, I
goes
put her
fast.
Where I could.
Yeah,
I tried
okay,
to use it all over.
It's just, it's a huge rush of adrenaline and just movement and going from place to place. But it's a blast. It's so much fun.
So we're going to have you perform because you're going to perform one of the songs I think everybody knows. I Don't Know How to Love Him. Is that correct? So I guess if we can set up the CD, we'll have you stand up and sing Veronica Lybrand, and she's going to be, as Mary Magdalene, be singing I Don't Know How to Love Him.
Yes.
So.
To do, how to move him. I've been changed, yes, really changed. In these past few days, when I've seen myself, I seem like someone else. I don't know. He moves me. He's a man. He's just a man. And I've had so many men before, in very many ways. He's just one more. Should I bring him? Don't you think it's rather funny? I should be in this position. I'm the one who's always been so calm, so cool. No lover's fool.
you can use that mic from now on. Yeah. Yeah, let me just pull that over here.
Thank you.
Okay, great. Wow, that is beautiful. I was getting chills listening to it. I can't even imagine what it's like for you to hear it all the time.
Oh, it's beautiful. She's so consistent. She's gorgeous.
Yeah. How many in the cast?
24.
Yeah. 24. Well, it is a rock opera.
And we got 12 apostles, so you.
12. Well,
do the
12
math
apostles.
There.
That'll be all right away.
Yeah, right away.
Good. And when does the play start?
Friday, the 19th.
I know.
Yeah.
Exciting.
Terrifying, exciting.
Yeah.
Yes.
And are they all as young, or how is it a youth? It's not a youth production because you've done a youth production.
We did West Side Story. Just a couple months ago. We do have a couple of young folks, maybe a few that are Veronica's age, but it's mostly adults around probably 20 to 25 with a couple of older performers. So it's a nice mix.
This is, and I don't think we've done Jesus Christ Superstar recently.
It's been, I think, the 80s. There's this beautiful, heavy, almost piece of sheet in one of the offices at SLOC, and it's signed. So I think it was probably the mid to early 80s.
Yeah, because it hasn't been recently around here. I don't think it's been at Proctor's or...
No?
Yeah, so it's really a good time for the revival of this as well. So we have... it's going to be at the SLOC Theater, which is really great. You got... Love your new seating.
Oh, yeah, the chairs, big upgrade.
Yeah, big upgrade, so we're good with that. Now, who's doing, you're doing the choreography as well?
I am, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Andrew.
I'm a little type A. I'm usually a choreographer. This is the first time I'm directing, so I didn't want to let that go.
No.
And there's not a lot of dancing in Superstar. It's not really built
no,
for
but
it.
No, but there's a lot of choreography, mean movement around
oh,
on
absolutely.
The stage.
Absolutely.
So you have to get that correct.
Mm-hmm.
The play runs when? This weekend?
This weekend and next weekend.
And next weekend. Mm-hmm. And you have 24 in the cast.
We do.
And one thing is really nice, if you go to opening night, which is the 19th, there's always a big party after that.
Yes, and it's free.
And everybody comes.
Yes.
Everybody. You're in the audience, you can come to the party.
Absolutely, yep. Yeah. We are almost sold out already for opening night, so if you're interested in coming, there are snacks and there's some booze, and it is free for everybody who comes.
Yeah, but we all like to make a little donation.
That would be great.
Yes, I mean, I always try and give a little bit extra, because I know that
wonderful.
They work hard for...
Absolutely.
To get this food ready.
And it is a nonprofit, so we
it
appreciate
it. It is a nonprofit, so.
Absolutely everything.
Please get your tickets for the rest of the shows coming up and for their next season coming up. I don't know what the season is yet. They haven't announced
it's
it
coming.
Yet.
It's coming. We'll find out soon.
I know, soon, yeah. Mm-hmm. So Trish Scott Dembling is the director. Who's the producer?
Jill Ross and my husband, Matt Dembling.
Oh, okay. Oh, Matt. Oh, my God.
Everybody knows Matt.
Everybody knows Matt. Matt is so good.
I know.
Yeah, wasn't he in Young Frankenstein?
He was. He was Dr. Frankenstein.
Yeah, I know. He was so good.
He was. He was. I'm a little partial.
It becomes a family, doesn't it?
Yes. I met my husband at SLOC, so it's you make lifelong friends.
Have you met anybody? No, I won't ask. We won't get personal here, but anyway. But so many marriages are made on the stage, right? So, and I want to congratulate you on your beautiful voice.
Thank you so much.
And for performing on the show today. And I hope that your career continues on with this, that you keep music in your life.
Oh,
and
of course.
What's your major going to be?
Well, I'm actually attending a performing arts high school next year for my junior and senior year.
Wonderful.
And I'll be majoring in musical theater there.
And you're going to be on the stage, I can tell, with that voice.
We hope so.
Yeah, no, you will. Your family must be very proud of you, as is the entire
SLOC
family as well. I'm Ann Prill. You've been watching Schenectady Today, and you've been hearing the interview with Jesus Christ Superstar. Please get your tickets and enjoy it at SLOC Theater, and that's on Franklin Street, and you can't miss it. It's a beautiful theater, and you've got everything's so cool there. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you so much.
We're going to take a quick break, and we're going to go all the way over to Albany now, and we're going to find out about Paris Time, which is not a musical, I don't believe. So stay tuned.